block 70. Last class we learned about types of fractions. These are the types of fractions. Okay, like fractions, unlike fractions, proper fractions, improper fractions, mixed fractions, unit fractions. We learned like and unlike fractions. Today I am going to explain proper fractions, improper fractions, mixed fractions, unit fractions. See now proper fraction. Proper fraction, a fraction in which the denominator is greater than the numerator. A fraction in which the denominator is greater than the numerator. For example, 3 by 9, 12 by 16, 20 by 25, 16 by 23. See children, in these all fractions, numerators are less than denominator. Okay? Numerators are less than denominator. Such type of fractions are called proper fraction. Okay? Now improper fraction. In improper fraction, the numerator is always greater than or equal to the denominator. The numerator is always greater than or equal to the denominator. For example, 9 by 3, 12 by 8, 7 by 7, 15 by 9, 13 by 30. See children, you check here, all numerators are, these are greater than denominator. Okay? These two are equal to the denominator. Such type of fractions are called improper fraction. Mixed fraction. A mixed fraction as a whole number and proper fraction. A mixed fraction has a whole number and proper fraction. For example, 5, 2 by 9, 6, 4 by 12, 1, 3 by 18. Children, here 5, 2 by 9. Here this 5 is whole number. It is called what? Whole number. And this 2 by 9. See, now only I explain children, proper fraction means what? Numerator is less than denominator. This is 2 by 9. This is the proper fraction. So come, mixed fraction as a whole number and proper fraction. Together it is called mixed fraction. Okay, next unit fraction. Fraction with a different denominator and numerator as 1. Fraction with a different denominator and numerator as 1. For example, 1 by 9. 1 by 12, 1 by 18, 1 by 20. See here, the numerator is 1. Such type of fractions are called unit fraction. Now we solve workbook sums. Open your workbook.
Date 14, 12, 2020. S3 mixed fractions. First question, draw circles to show these fractions. A bit 3 by 4. See example some children. See 3 by 4. I told so many, always I'll say children, this 3 by 4 denominator always shows total parts. Okay. Now, this is circle. How many parts? 4 parts. So, how many parts you have to shade? 3 parts you have to shade it children. 3 parts. The shaded. Next B bit, C bit and E bit I'll show on board. D bit you do it as homework.
B bit
2
by 8. I have drawn a box children. You also draw box or circle. To draw box will be easy to draw easy like divide to easy it is. Okay. Now 2 by 8. How many parts you have to divide? 8 boxes, 8 parts, 8 boxes. Equally you have to divide 8 boxes. Okay, how many parts you have to shade it? two boxes. This is 2 by 8. Okay. Now see bit 7 by 4. Here children, this numerator is bigger than denominator. So what do you do, children? So first you have to divide 7 by 4. 7, 4. So 4 ones are 4. 7 minus 4 is 3. Now what is the answer? 1 3 by 4. 1 3 by 4. 1 3 by 4. Here 1 whole 3 by 4. So now this is which fraction, children? This is mixed fraction. Mixed fraction is a whole and with the proper fraction is called mixed fraction. Okay, now 1 whole. 1 whole. This how we draw figure, children? This is the total part. So 4 parts. 1 whole. This and 4 boxes. Both side you have to draw 4 parts in one square. Now 1 whole means you have to fill 4 boxes full. So this is 1 whole. Okay. Now 3 by 4. 3 by 4 means how many parts you have to shape? 3 box. 3 box. So this is 1 whole 3 by 4. Now e bit 3 by 2. Here also numerator is greater than denominator, so we have to divide. 2 ones are 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. So what is the answer? 1 whole 1 by 2. 1 whole 1 by 2. So what you have to do? You have to draw 2 boxes. So each box how many parts you have to divide? 2 parts. Denominator shows what? 2 parts. So 2 boxes you have to divide equally 2 parts. Now 1 whole means 1 whole. Next, half. 1 by 2. 1 by 2 means 1 box. Okay, 1 by 2. So 1 whole 1 by 2.
Second question: convert these improper fractions to mixed fraction. What? Convert these improper fractions to mixed fraction. A bit, B bit, I'll show on board. C bit, D bit, you do it as homework.
A bit 9 by 8. 9 by 8. This is improper fraction. Improper fraction. In improper fraction, numerator is greater than denominator. Numerator is greater than denominator. This you have to convert in mixed fraction. How we convert, children? You have to divide. 9 divided by 8. 8 ones are 8. 9 minus 8 is 1. So answer is 1 whole 1 by 8 is the answer. Don't confuse, children. This is a whole, this is numerator, and this one is denominator. Quotient is whole, remainder is numerator, dividend is divisor, sorry, divisor is denominator. Okay. Next B bit 11 by 2. So here divide 11 by 2. 11 how many times to go, children, in two table? 2 5s are 10. So 11 minus 10 is 1. I'm showing arrow mark. Why? Because first you write whole. 5 wholes, 1 by 2. 5, 1 by 2 is the answer.
Third question. Convert these mixed fractions to improper fraction. Convert these mixed fractions to improper fractions. A bit, B bit I'll show on board. C and D bit, do it as homework.
Third question. A bit, 3, 1 by 3. This is mixed fraction. So how will convert in improper fractions? This side 3 into 3 plus 1. Denominator and whole number you have to multiply. After then you have to add numerator. Then you get the answer. So 3 into 3. Denominator into whole number plus 1 by 3. Compulsory you have to write this 3 children denominator. First you have to multiply. Don't add 3 plus 1. First don't add children. First these 2 you have to multiply. Then you have to add. Now 3 threes are 9. 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 by 3 is the answer. Understood? What you do children? Multiply denominator into whole number, 3 into 3, then add numerator plus 1 divided by 3. Okay, first multiply 3 into 3, 9, 9 plus 1 is 10, 10 by 3 is the answer. This is improper fraction. Mixed fraction we converted into improper fraction. Now we meet 1, 4 by 5. So what you have to do first? 5 into 1 plus 4 by 5. Okay, 5 into 1 plus 4. Then by 5. So first what you have to do? First you have to multiply 5 into 1. 5 ones are 5. 5 plus 4 is 9 by 5. 9 by 5 is the answer. This is improper fraction.
Fourth question. Which is easier to understand? 3.5 kilometer or 7/8 of a kilometer? 3.5 or 7/8? Why? Write 7/8 as a mixed fraction and an improper fraction. So 3.5 and 7/8 is both are same children. Suppose this mixed fraction if you convert in improper fraction, you will get 7 by 2. 2 threes are 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 by 2. So answer is 3.5 kilometer easier to understand. Then 7/8. Why? We know how many wholes are 3 in the fractions, which makes it easier to understand. 3.5 is easier to understand because here how many wholes are there you can understand in 3.5. Okay. We can write 7/8 an improper fraction, which is 7 by 2, or as a mixed fraction, which is 3.5. Okay. I hope you understood. We'll meet in next class. Thank you.